Ever stop to think about the everyday things around you? Your phone, your clothes, your furniture, heck, even the dental floss you're using. They're all made with chemicals. We're talking about the not-so-friendly ones linked to health issues like cancer. And the worst part? There's not enough being done to change it.
Well, that's stupid.
A really good way to uncover the nasty truth is to start asking questions. Think like a kid. They're really good at this.
What is PFAS?
It's a group of several thousands of chemicals that are harmful to us.
But why?
Because when PFAS enters our bodies, it can cause cancer, ADHD, weaken our immune system, and other severe issues.
Why?
Because the PFAS disturbs our body's normal functions. They also never go away.
Why?
Because PFAS breaks down extremely slowly, perhaps never. And that's why they're called forever chemicals.
Forever?
Yeah, forever.
Strange.
Did you know that PFAS has been found in some of the most remote places in the world? All the way from Antarctica to the Mariana Trench.
But if PFAS chemicals are as bad as experts say, why haven't politicians banned them?
Research shows that 99% of humans have PFAS chemicals in their blood.
Why won't you do anything about that?
I'm not responsible for these kinds.
To which products do you add PFAS?
I'm not the one who...
Dental floss, guitar strings, electronics. Do you want me to continue? That's right. Shame on you.
Things you didn't know that you didn't know.
How many people in the world have PFAS chemicals in the blood?
I don't know.
99%.
That's bad.
It's obvious we need a change. Our kids trust us to solve this. But so far, grown-ups haven't done such a good job.
The levels of PFAS chemicals are way too high in tap water in many places in Europe. How can we solve this problem?
Could we maybe drink juice instead?
Juice.
Or if we could just stop drinking water.
Fortunately, we can unwrap ourselves from the chemical crisis we're currently in. We just need our politicians to listen to us. And that's something you can help out with. Sign the petition now.